You know what I don't like? I don't like how guys are supposed to be tough all the time. Sometimes we're not tough. Sometimes we get afraid of things, but we can't admit it all the time. Maybe like 6-7 months ago, I'm in my house, and I'm on the second level. My girlfriend's laying next to me asleep, and I hear something downstairs on the front door. I hear, right? Right. So the first thing I do is I just pretend that I didn't hear it. I was like, nothing sounded. Because I was scared. I was like, oh, that was all right. Then I heard it again, her. I said, babe, I said, wake up. I said, wake up, wake up, wake up. I said, dial 911 on your phone, get ready to hit send. I'm gonna go downstairs and check it out. She was like, what? I said, dial 911 on your phone, get ready to hit send. I'm gonna go downstairs and check it out. She was like, what are you talking about? I said, dial 911 on your phone, get ready. She was like, I heard you. I said, well, why you keep making me repeat myself? She said, you make me repeat myself when I ask you stuff. I said, are you really gonna fight with me right now? I'm under duress. Somebody is breaking in right now. She's like, calm down. You do this all the time. Because I do sometimes hear stuff at night, sometimes. But only when she goes to sleep, I'm like, I hear something, right? The house can't keep settling. And what is it? Finally settled, okay? But I'd be hearing it. I'm like, because I watch a lot of scary shows and forensic shows, and they're always like, they thought the house was settling, but somebody was in there. So I'm like, somebody's in here this time. Anyways, I'm telling my friend this story, and he's like, who wakes their girl up when they hear a noise? Like, who wakes the woman up when they hear a noise? And I was like, me. I wake her up. I said, women are equal, right? Well, then help me. I hate when I watch a movie and there's just a woman in the closet. Get out the closet and help. I'm fighting the intruder. Help me. We're equal in this, right? If I die, we die. We die together. Romeo and Juliet in this house. Matter of fact, anybody 10 and up, get out the closet and help daddy. I don't even have a 10-year-old, but if yours is visiting that day, for whatever reason, they're either gonna die or be a hero, so they better come out and help. It's not fair. I don't like you get to hide in the closet. If somebody breaks in my house, they put a gun in my mouth, they're like, what's the number to the safe? I'm gonna be like, she's in the closet. She has the other half of the combination. Come on out, baby, you can see your feet. Come on out, come on out. Seriously, come on out. It's not fair. Think about it like this, right? As a man, if you hear a noise in the house and your woman is sleeping, you can go over and be like, babe, I hear a noise downstairs. I'm going to go check it out. She'll be like, okay, check it out, and go back to sleep. It could never work the other way around. She could never come to you while you're sleeping like, honey, I hear a noise downstairs. I'm going to go check it out. You're like, all right, check it out, and you go back to sleep. You're not even a man anymore. You lose your man card. You could be born with a leg that's twisted in at birth. Doesn't even matter. She hears a noise. She's like, hey, wake up. You got to hop out of bed with that gimpy leg. Hop over to your wheelchair. Get in your wheelchair. Roll over to the staircase. Get out of your wheelchair. Get into the other chair that takes you down the stairs. The whole way down, the intruder's like, there he is. My friend was like, all right, man, what the shenanigans? Who was breaking in? I was like, ah, I didn't even want to tell him. So I felt so stupid. Here's the thing, right? So we have two cats, and no, shut up, lady. Let me tell you what happened. She's laughing at me immediately. Let me tell you first. So I made soup that day, and the spoon from the soup was still on the stove. And I was watching the cats, they kept alternating and jumping on the stove and licking the spoon. And every time they licked it, it would click off of the stove like click, 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 right? But when you're scared and you watch a lot of forensic file shows, it sounded like somebody was breaking in, is all I'm saying. And I swear to you, to this day, she does not know. Well, she sees this show though, I guess now, but when I went back upstairs, I was like, babe. She was like, what happened? She's all awake now. I was so embarrassed. She was like, what happened? I said, as soon as I got downstairs, I heard her car peel off. She was like, are you serious? I said, yes, I'm serious. I said, now lay down and relax. Relax. Now, about those PlayStation games we was talking about, right? Hey, you guys have been a lot of fun. I'm Corey Rodrigues.